Hey guys, I'm back. We're gonna be doing the Coop, and I don't remember the next mission that comes on actually. It's been, like I said, it's been a while. So we'll do, we'll probably try and do two missions a video, depending on how long they take. So let's jump in. I think it would have been neat if they could, if you could have like saved him from assassination. That would have been neat. But I get why it had to take it, you know. It'd be cool if you were playing as this guy, if you could like break out. That might be cool. Like you could like run away for a few minutes, like try and escape. Look at them T-72s. No, please, please! I like how they beat on you so bad.
Hey,
No hesitation.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Dang, man, it's taking a while to load. Normally, this part's already loaded.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, huh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Go down. Oh, you can't shoot that guy through wood? Damn it. I think we're gonna throw a flashbang.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Six.
Tango down.
Tango down. Like how we're not ghillied up, but yet my sniper rifle's ghillied up.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, come off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Push up, man!
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger. Covering the left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Take out those fire teams.
So take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
I didn't say there wouldn't be.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out the 21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Let's move in, boys. Let's go ahead and use the launcher. Gotta take out that tank! A BMP! I don't think you can blow it up though. Okay, you can. That was legit. Push up, man.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit
enough sniping. Where is the informant?
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Go. Thank you. Mission's almost over, so we're gonna throw down our M21, grab an AK. Ah, damn it, man, I was prepared for him too. Aim towards enemy, printed on US rockets. I always loved the little facts they put in the games. Oh, fuck, those were friendlies. Oops. Oh, I'd be going to jail. Oh, those are also friendlies. Damn it.
Go around to the back and cover power, so get ready.
Night vision on. Let's move in, boys.
All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor, electricity is slow.
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Sasha, this is.
Oh, sorry, Kevin Price. What's up, homie?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
This is Bravo 6. We have the package.
He sounds like Boris from Metro.
We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
We have to get out of here. Well, guys, we did it. We made it to the end. Follow for more on the next episode. Oh, I had to get in the helicopter. My bad. So, we're going to continue on to the next mission. I'll see you guys in the next video.